elders. But this is the main moral values behind our storytelling. 家庭的希望在孩子，孩子的希望在教育，社会的希望在人才，人才的希望在教育. So the hope of the family relies in the child. The hope for child is in education. And the hope of the society relies in talented people. And the talented ones need shaping by education. So education is very important. That's why you send your children here or your child here. Alright? So, 教就是教导道理，育就是培育善念. So education is twofold. One half of it is to teach and learn facts of life, which we can do it actually very easily nowadays, okay, with the internet. And the next half is to instill and nurture wholesome thoughts. So this is what we emphasize. And as Great Love Mother, we also will assist in this part, okay, of the moral value. And a child will believe, a child could influence a family. I'm sure you agree with this, right? The child influences us as parents, right? So if we teach them well, indirectly, we educate their families as well. And peace in society, stability in world begins with education. It does not matter how is the current state of society. If education is done well, then there is hope for the society.